With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let us solve this question. It says a card is drawn at random from a well shuffled pack of 52 playing cards. Find the probability of getting neither a red card nor a queen and a face card. So let us find the total number of possible outcomes. So we have 52 cards, so the total number of outcomes will be equal to 52. Okay, so now taking up the first part, that is find the probability of getting neither a red card nor a queen. So what we have to find? We have to find cards other than these two categories. That means a random card is drawn which should not be a red card and also not be a queen. Okay, so let us first of all find the number of red cards in a suit, in a total pack of 52 playing cards. Okay, so out of 52 we have 26 red cards and 26 black cards. Okay, so these are our non-favorable outcomes because we do not want a red card and also we do not want a queen also. So let us count number of queens. So we have a total of 4 queens, in which 2 are red and 2 are of black. So these 2 red queens are already included in this 26 pack of red cards. Okay, so we just need to count these 2 black queen. Okay, so we have a total of 26 plus 2, that is 28 non-favorable outcomes. So our favorable outcome will be equal to what? Favorable outcome will be equal to total number of outcomes minus non-favorable outcome, that is 28. So 52 minus 28 will give us what? 24. So this becomes our favorable outcome. So I can write here probability equals to favorable outcome upon total outcome. That means 24 upon 52. Now we can cancel these both out by 4. So 4 6 times is 24 and 4 13 times is 52. So first answer will be what? 6 by 13. Clear? So now let us take up the second part, which says find the probability of getting a face card. So the favorable outcome will now constitute only the face cards. So let us calculate the number of face cards. As we very well know, the face cards are what? Jack, Queen and King. These three are the face cards and we know that Jack are 4 in number, Queen is also 4 in number and King is also 4 in number. That means a total of 12 cards are our favorable outcomes. So the favorable outcome upon total outcome will be equal to what? 12 upon 52. So again we can cancel this out with 4. So 4 3 times and this becomes 13. So the next question has a probability of 3 by 13. Clear? Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.